Hello everyone. Welcome to the channel. Now in this video, I will show you and tell you how to delete your YouTube account. Please subscribe to the channel. Watch the video to the end. Put likes. Let's get started. To do this, we need to go into the settings on our devices. We're going to scroll down to the bottom. We're going to open a tab called Google. Now we're going to select the account that we want to delete. And then click on Manage Your Google Account. Now click on Data and Privacy. Scroll down to the very bottom, and there is Delete Your Google Account. Click here. Now we have to wait for this download to take place. Here, we will also need to select the account that we want to delete. Click Continue. After you have selected, further enter the password from our phone. Click Next. Wait also until this download passes. And now here's what you need to do. Scroll down to the bottom. After that, we read everything here. Put these two ticks and click Delete Account. After that, our account will be deleted and we can restore it within 30 days. If you liked this video, you can put a like. Subscribe to the channel. Thank you very much for watching. See you all again. Goodbye.